This is the guinea pig. Oh, how precious. Look at this little rodent. Watch it eat in slow motion. These guinea pigs love lettuce. They're herbivores. And interestingly enough, you'll never find one in the wild. How cray-cray. They've been domesticized ever since way back when cavemen were just walking around. Oh, look at this little one. Oh, it loves getting rubs. Now, guinea pigs have always been domesticized, and in part, they originate from, she's made in a dress! How precious! Look at these fashionable guinea pigs. As I was saying, these guinea pigs were originally from the Andes, which is so interesting in parts of South America. In certain cultures, the medicine men would do experiments on them, which is where we get the term, what am I, some sort of guinea pig? What am I, your guinea pig? Wait a second! Is that the capybara? The capybara is the cousin to the guinea pig. Can you believe that? They are the largest rodents found in the— Oh, holy shih tzu! Will you just smack me around and flip me like a pancake? Isn't that the most fucking precious thing you've ever seen? Look at that capybara! Oh, it grows up into a huge-ass capybara. I can't believe these little babies. Look at this thing. Oh my goodness, and they're related to these guinea pigs. Now, as I was saying, the guinea pigs, you know, the medicine men would use them in all sorts of experiments. And, you know, some cultures still eat them to this day. Yes, that's right. And they were introduced in around the 16th century to parts of Europe because the Spain and the Dutch would bring them over. And they were just like, look at these little babies. You can eat them. Oh, that's gross. But shockingly true. Now, look at this. Hey, what the fuck is that, says this kitten. Oh, it's just me. I'm a little, guinea pig from South Americas. How are you, kittens? Look at these kittens just hanging out with this guinea pig from Ecuador. Oh, how marvelous. Oh, how precious. I can't believe it. Oh, look, little nibbles. And this guinea pig's like, what the hell's going on? You're not my mommy. Please, guinea pig, you're about the size of 3 mommies. Look how large that guinea pig is. And they eat their own poop sometimes. That's just nasty. But they're so precious. The guinea pig. I want one.